not mad at you. And then on top of that, at the end of the day, what is this really going to prove? Because who's to say he's not going to go back? And,
right.
And who's to say that they're not going to be texting and phoning like mine?
This is ridiculous. I swear to goodness, if I see that whole Mercedes in here, something is going to go down. Oh, God, forgive me.
You cannot be doing nothing in church, girl. You
honey,
need to
calm it down. I just forgave myself. Lord knows my heart. He knows my heart. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes. Now, I'm just saying.
You go in here, you talk about your problems.
Honey, I got a boatload of problems.
We all do.
They ain't going to be solved by going to church. Why am I here?
For cancer.
Excuse me, ladies.
Is this even the right place? What is going on?
Excuse me, may I help you? I'm good. How are you?
I'm here for a counseling session.
Are you looking for Pastor Steve Young?
Yes,
I'm not here for anything. I don't know why I'm here.
Ma'am, you can just come on in. I'm sure you're here for something that's going to be great.
Maybe when my God will come over together.
I made a trip.
Y'all ain't going, I ain't going. You know, I'm down with the fellas. You know, I have them.
Look, this is a restaurant over there, man. You all can go eat, chill out, you know, do whatever.
They got any drinks?
That's better than
I
this.
Because
I feel if I do go in the house of the Lord, I really need to have a little something on my mind right before I go up in there anyway.
Because you want to go in the house of the Lord, right?
House would you go in there? You know what I'm saying?
Oh, well, boy.
Come in there. You go ahead on in. Y'all ain't got to do this. You see where we at?
Do what?
We in church, okay?
I was just looking at her purse. I like that bag, honey.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thank you.
That's good. Mm-hmm. I'll see you in a minute, okay?
Well, I'll just hurry.
Look. Mm-hmm. You think it's a joke?
15 minutes.
If I'm not out in 15, come get me. I need rescuing.
Okay.
Okay?
Yes.
All right, thank you. I really do appreciate it, thank you.
Hey, Benita. How you doing?
Fine.
You know what I'm saying? I've just been doing a little thinking, and you seem like a cool person. You might be, you know what I'm saying, nice to get to know. You know, I apologize for all the rude and mean things I said.
Mm-hmm.
You know, maybe you're saying one day we can go out, you know,
mm-hmm.
and you get to know the real me, mm-hmm. and I get to know the real you for yourself, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What's going on?
No.
No conversation?
I'm waiting.
Waiting? For me, right?
No.
For real? Mm-hmm. Like I said, you know, I apologize, you know.
Okay. I accept your apology.
That's it?
Mm-hmm.
Benita, how are you?
I'm fine.
Good to see you.
Finally got here. How you been?
I've been great.
Oh, am I hot? Oh, yes. Oh, I'm sorry. Butler, this is, what's your name again? Jay.
Jay?
Jay, this is Butler.
saw the claim she had to make.
It was some girl at the club who was trying to get
around the way hood.
And I hit her up with some drink money, and she got drunk, she came over hollering about some baby. I ain't talking about it no more. Red, I appreciate the
excuse
time,
you.
But I got to go.
Excuse you, about to leave?
I can't deal with
you. You gonna leave in the middle of all this, and we trying to work this out?
Over the top.
Okay.
Over the top.
Get out there. Get
over
out.
The top,
get out. Hey, man, give me some.
Come off me, man. She always touching me, man. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
This bitch will be back for something else in a minute. I tell you that.
I have to pay this man. Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
So that's what he does.
This is what he do. All he do is lie. He never tells the
truth. How long y'all been together?
Almost like 10 years.
10 years. How long have you been married?
It's common law marriage.
Oh, so y'all never really married?
Yeah, we're married now. Okay. I've been with him this long. We're married.
Okay, okay.
It don't matter. A piece of paper does not matter. Okay. We are married.
Okay, all right. And you have a baby by
him? Yes.
And who's the other girl?
Who claims I don't know her. I have no idea who she is.
So you can't trust him?
Trust?
His word is not good?
Oh, my God. What?
Yeah, Obama health plan ain't paying for this. Let's go, man. I'm sorry, Ray.
You get off my purse.
Let's go.
You probably trying to
Let's
get
go.
Money
out of here. We're going to be back for other stuff. We appreciate your time,
man.
You're
going to have domestic violence, okay?
Hey, man, you see what I got to deal with.
Listen, y'all have a good day. Now. Hey, my phone will be on if y'all need me to help y'all.
Be blessed.
Okay.
Too good.
No.
He will not ruin this body with a child. I'm sorry, but he will not. He's not even worth it.
That's why
he
that's
is
why.
A child. See, I'm taking care of a child.
She don't want to have no kids because she got to look good for all these dudes.
Honey, that is my job, okay? You what? Stay spending my money, so you must love it, okay? Thank you.
Excuse me.
Oh.
15 minutes?
Is up?
This is what
I'm doing.
Do you see this?
See, who's this?
Exactly. I don't know.
That's my girl.
Gotta go. Let's go.
Her?
Is this your wife or your girlfriend?
I'm not married.
I'm his wife.
Did you see what just walked out of here? Did you see that?
So you got a wife and a girlfriend?
No, I don't have a wife.
Because he's trash.
I got somebody to take care of.
Who do you stay with?
Me. I pay the bills. I buy. Look at the new sneakers he got on. I bought those.
That's what she
does. Who is she? He's giving my money to these. I'm sorry,
I ain't giving no money.
Hoes.
She don't give
because
me no money.
Don't forgive
she
me.
Don't give me no money.
This your wife.
Who
this your
Greg?
Wife.
No.
Greg,
this is who takes.
Excuse me. I have 15 minutes. You said 15.
I'm
I have
coming.
To go now.
Right now?
Now. Let's
I'm
go.
Coming.
Let's go.
We
I'm
can't
coming.
Even help this
okay.
situation. We
okay.
can't.
All right. Okay.
Let's go.
So, hey, like I said, it's a pleasure to meet you.
That's, I thought you called
her. Give her, send her the bill. She's going to take care of all of that. She want to be here. She might want to talk to you a little bit more. You know?
Can I ask you one more question?
Sure.
Where are y'all going now?
Well, I'm going with this fine young lady that
somewhere.
Just came and got me.
Let's spend my
so,
money.
Y'all have a nice time. Y'all, you know, talk.
Somewhere spending
make sure
my money.
Make sure you get your $100 worth, okay?
Do you want to
get your money's worth.
Come on.
Yes, ma'am. I'm coming,
babe.
Let's go.
He is so pathetic. You know what, Reverend? Are you married?
Yes.
Oh.
And happily.
Do you have a son?
Yeah.
Oh.
I have two boys.
Are they married?
No, they're not.
Oh, okay, well.
But you can't even talk about him.
Well, he's gone, so.
But what's the issue about him? You said my business?
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm very busy.
What do I say today?
But I have two more sessions to do.
Because I'm not busy. I don't have anything to do. So.
Then I have to get home to my wife.
Oh, okay.
Who's waiting on me?
I guess.
And she's upset now because I've been here too long.
Well, Reverend, I guess I'll go.
Oh,
I can take a hint and a clue.
Well, I appreciate you. And hope that if you want to come and be a part of what I'm doing, come on Sunday
oh,
morning,
thank
7:30,
you. And I have a car,
9:30, right? And 12:30.
And you can give me a call if you ever get
me. Okay.
Right. Thank you, Reverend.
Thank you, Makers. Have a good day.
But what?
I don't know. Whatever, dear.